Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. This is the participant for the Quranic competition. As you see now, then the tribe can take the various seat them. All the sisu na the participant them for the Quranic competition, the inter-chiefdom Quranic competition.
Assalamu alaikum. What is your name?
Ramadan is
Samura. How many Jews you can for can take part? Okay. So what is you expect say you win?
Yes.
The competition, you expect say they win?
Talk.
You expect say they win, eh?
Yes, sir.
Okay, thank you. Okay, that's now one of the participants them by the name of Ramadan Samura. So as you see, they are now the participants them all this for this big inter-chiefdom Quranic competition.
So
as you can see, here is the woman they inside this, and this Quranic competition, the woman and they inside this. According to the organizers, Mindul here and the imams, all the way this is on the imams. They are now na the other panelists there, where they come or can witness this occasion in various chiefdoms. All they are this is so na imams them. Of course, this now one of Sheikh Farouk Adamba is student na Ansar. Yes, sir. You can tell me name, sir.
My name is Sheikh Lamin Umar Kamara.
Yeah. How you feel for you principal? Can I you on
tongue? Actually, I should feel happy and all my people are glad for that. And in all welcome.
Okay. So what's your message to your schoolmate then Ansar? Thank you very much. This is one of the students then, and Sheikh Farouk Adamba student then Ansar, and plenty of them then there. But inshallah, ending of the program, we get to do an interview with them. For let them really tell we how they feel towards this particular camel we can at this village. So anytime from now, inshallah, the Quranic competition will start proper.
Of the da'wah of Ismail alayhi salam. He was their prophet. And they followed him.
Okay, we give an update.
So the Arabs of Arabia started out as
inshallah,
Muslims, as believers.
Anything get to happen, when I get to get the updates.
So what went wrong?
On behalf of the university,
down the line for them to reach to the level they were at.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.